Hi guys, I'm Jua. Thank you for watching this video. This is a 4v4 action of a 4v4 GG action. That's what I'm going to call this series. And as you can see, Blue went just quit because I think he DC'd or something. He had connection issues, and I don't know why the drones aren't moving. So maybe one of them did it on purpose to say, "Oh, let's be fair." Or something, because they're quite cocky, and I played them the previous game with this guy, Noob Incuber, and Noob Incuber and I, we tried very hard, but we just couldn't win. And Purple had time to sort of BM us a bit, but and then I was like kind of talking to him. I was like, "Hey, it doesn't matter if you win or not. I'm having fun." All that, and they're like, "Okay, fair enough," and then they stop the BM. So, which is quite interesting. So let's go straight into the action. I'm going to increase the speed. I just want to show the income here, that my income is kind of the lowest because I went 7-4, and at the same time they have been making drones for Blue. As you can see, there are like 10 supply already, and another overlord. And they're already gearing up for rushing because they have the extra income. And what you should do in a team game, if you've played any team games, you should know that if there's a quitter, you should make use of the increase in income and then just try to rush it. And then so here I poked and prodded because I was trying to find Blue the quitter, so I'll need to lower the speed. And I'm not sure about this. If I went to chase the drones, I wouldn't have got anything done because there are these two zealots. I don't think I can take them. And then there are more. And then there are more lings coming. And then there. And then Purple is saying that, "Oh, you only know the big strikes basically, and early pulls and stuff, the stuff to win the game early basically." So I got chased away. And then you can see the unit tab. The army is pretty scary. And then here are my lings running away. And then yellow finally came. To be fair, this is only 5 minutes in the game, so his units are really quick, and then he sort of tried to move in, which I think was a very bad idea because he should have seen what I've seen, which is that they've got lots of units. They totally, it's probably, yeah, they're a double 4-gate. Yeah, 3-gate, okay. And then this guy is going lane and sling, and yeah, I tried to save his stalker by a little time. I don't think I saved it at all. Nope, got caught. Speedling. You're good versus stalkers. And then so here they come. Let me fast forward. And so here they come. They're like gathering in front. They have good teamwork. You can see they're gathering. And they have zealots and stalkers, a very scary army, and you can see there are reinforcement pylons like along the path. So I'm assuming that maybe they'll think that they get pushed back, they could still reinforce halfway. And then this is me posing my links here, and green decided to not make any units. You can see green has two queens. Awesome. I have 15 links, which isn't a lot, slow links with that, but I'm trying to catch up on eco at the same time. And then here they come. I think their army, if they weren't kind of walking around, would have killed me and green outright. And then this is a total misstep. You can see I think Purple wasn't paying attention and his stalkers got surrounded. I got one, and then I got two. That one, yes. And they sort of went, I don't know what they're doing. They're just walking around. They should have taken out the base, but they didn't. And then they're just, and then here I am spawning my links and stuff. So unit loss tab, you can see. we're far, far behind on units lost, because they just come in and kill the army. But I don't know why they decide to come in and kill the army and then just leave again. I don't think that's how you rush. We should aim to kill, not maim, a player, basically. So this is the battle that's going on. I don't know how we held this. Yeah, it's a good thing that the roaches are stuck between the two hatcheries, although it, yeah, they eventually still died, and then green's dead, basically. Their main structure is dead. Okay, look at the income. Green's income is still better than mine, actually, because he has the gold base. And the mothership core is doing work. No end here at all. I should have... Well, my other queen died, and the funny thing is, I could even squeeze time to put in the tumors. And then pink is coming, and pink is really good. I think pink has the best macro on our side. Like, cause I went 7p, and then green got basically killed. And this is the huge micro game going on. You can see stutter snapping. Photon overcharge? No. No, those chrono boosts as well. I guess they could have used the chrono boost. I think this is the part where where green gets taken out again. And what am I doing? I'm putting two spines. Because I think they're gonna kill green, and then the next they're gonna come for me, and I might as well buy as much time as possible for pink and stuff, for pink and the other guys. And so here we are. Actually, I realized by then that we might have expelled this push. Yeah, this is it. And then we're regrouping, and we made a very good decision here in that we decided to counter. Like, nobody said anything. We were just experienced enough with team games to know to counter. I still said counter. And I think yellow's too. So yeah, yellow was doing this harassment exercise over here, harassment action. I think it's quite helpful because it pulled red's army all the way back, and purple. I don't know what they were expecting. And here are my links slipping in. And this is the point where I realize that I'm definitely going to win, or we are definitely going to win, because there aren't any expos. And we're macroing, yeah. And green still has his expo. Well, his main now, I guess. And then I just walk my links to front to join the battle. I actually thought maybe that's not enough, cause I didn't see the chunk on the left. I only saw pink's marines. And then so I decided to go and kill blue, because we can't let them have their extra income. So pay attention to the income. You can see it's over 600, and then so I killed them, and it doesn't change at all. Quite interesting. And now I'm really happy, I'm shouting glee that I killed blue. It's like my game goal of this game is to kill blue, and then we just overwhelm. I don't think they said GG or not, but yeah, it's so lack of income already. I mean, they can't. The issue with Zerg units is if they come out like clutch by clutch, it doesn't really work at all. It was like my defense before. So anyway, so this is the game. Let me see the message log. Did they GG? Yeah, they GG. Well, one guy GG. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Yeah, it's been a. This was a very good game, so I hope you guys like it. And again, give me some comments on whether I should keep the point of view video, like most people do, or I should have a sort of a replay cast, which goes a little quicker than the point of view video. So thank you for watching. This is Zhuwa, and I'll upload more videos in the future. Bye.